I'm gonna be reacting to a cover of Broadsword. It's a Jethro Tull cover. Someone told me that this guy sounds a lot like Ian, so I can't wait to listen to this. I love this song, by the way, and album. Someone said that he also covered Minstrel in the Gallery at the end of this, so I can't wait to hear that too. He does sound a lot like maybe like late 70s to early 80s Ian. Wow. Wow, he's good. Wow, he's good. All of them are good. Wow. Oh, wow. This is amazing. This is amazing. I'll put the link down below so you all can watch it. Here comes Minstrel in the Gallery. Woo! There he goes. This is amazing.
Wow.
Wow. I love this. Amazing. Absolutely love that. I just saw that on YouTube and was like, I have to listen to it, because somebody on Facebook told me that this guy was really good and the whole band was really good, so I'm gonna have to check out more from that band. But if y'all enjoyed this, please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next reaction video.